If you are looking for a way to increase the download speed on PS4, then we know how to solve this problem. Watch this video till the end and learn how to do it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. To increase the download speed on PS4, simply follow as we have shown here. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. The first thing you can do is restart your router. This can reset the network and increase the download speed for any connected device. Simply turn off the router and detach all power cables. Wait for 10 to 15 minutes and then reattach the power cables. Turn on the router and connect your PS4. Method 2. Next thing you can do is connect with an Ethernet cable if you are using the Wi-Fi. Ethernet cable will increase network speed and stability and you will get much better download speed on your PS4. Method 3. Another thing you can do is change the DNS on your PS4. Open Settings and select Network. Choose the Setup Internet Connection option. Now select Wi-Fi or LAN cable depending on the internet type you are using. Next, click on Custom. If you have selected Wi-Fi, then choose the Wi-Fi you are connected to. For the IP address settings, select Automatic. For the DHCP host name, select Do Not Specify. For the DNS settings, select Manual. Now set the primary DNS to 8.8.8.8 and secondary DNS to 8.8.4.4. Click on Next to save the changes. If the download speed stays unaffected, then change the primary DNS to 1.1.1.1 and secondary DNS to 1.0.0.1. For MTU settings, select Automatic. For proxy server, select Do Not Use. Now select Test Internet Connection and wait for it to finish. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.